That's the last thing I need. Dear Eric and Paul, what are joints? From Mike. Joints helps us move. Also, we have a skeleton in us. They are made up of cells. They are called skull, spine, and more. We always move our knees, our arms, and more. We also have synovial fluid in our joints to help us move.
Really?
That's right. Without your joints, you wouldn't move at all. Show off.